we can switch it around.
I get you in the chin?
No. All right. Well, actually, kind of. Here, we'll switch it around. You can throw it to me.
Nice spiral.
Dead. We'll switch it around. You can throw it to me, and I'll throw one. And I'll catch
it. And we'll twist again. That was so thrown off. I was like, what the heck?
Yeah.
What? Yeah. Yeah. Spiral worth of crap?
I kind
of
saw that, and I was like, yeah.
No.
I know, didn't
he? Theater. Lara Croft, Freya, Shopping, and Mr. and Mrs. Laura. Smith, and Paul.
Yeah. She will clean
up. Eric's like, that's not even a sentence.
She said like two words, and they made it seem like it was like, you know, this long, drawn-out thought.
There we go.
Thomas doesn't really do that. What?
Or maybe that was Liberia. That's what our driver said, that rained for about an hour today. I saw it.
Where are they?
They're
right on the edge of the pool.
All along that edge. Yeah, they're on the edge of the pool. Yeah, too. And I got a fight around this. And that was like 6 weeks later since the...
Wait, they turned up. They turned up.
Or trust me, the pool. Yeah, I don't know. Did you end up the margin up there?
So
I think so.
I know I did.
I thought it was funny because you were going to put...
The bite right down and he pumped me in.
I got my passport in my pocket, so I keep it with
me.
So, I
deal with we don't
two.
Have the entrance stamp.
You gotta have both.
Where do they ask for it?
The police can ask you for it anyway. And you have to produce either a copy of it, and the copy is only valid for you to come back and grab your original.
Oh, so my brother's the one.
He's got a lot of money. But I'm 60 and I traveled 60 and I still.
It doesn't matter much. Right. You're not gonna go out there alone.
I went with him on a class trip. This is the ESPN zone in Chicago.
We were walking around
with our
yeah,
there's the that
yeah.
Cool. It's the type.
Yeah.
I have to get into
my husband.
Hi!
Let's go.
There was no daylight savings time. I think it was like 2 hours.
Where are they
going? Oh!
An hour.
Dad got up at like what, 10?
I just think they know.
Yeah. Got up at 10, took a nap at 11.
Yeah, I got up at like 10:30 and took a nap an hour later.
We've seen if I was really recording or I'm just.
I'll show you the picture and that will tell you.
How was Waze? How was it up there?
We were only out there for a few minutes at the beginning.
And then it died down, and then there were two big ones
in the middle. How's it going? We were basically laying out in the ocean.
Oh, that's nice. So when the time is saved, it's probably more.
Yeah, it's just bigger.
That's right. Everybody's in a handle. Down two.
Over.
Did we have a bigger this one?
Yeah.
Ended up with white rifles. little red.
Do I look as funny as you guys?
You might want to zip up your zipper though.
Oh! Okay, here. You guys just.
Here, we're going to get your zipper undone.
Zipper.
Forget it, Bob.
I can't get out of that. Ah, here we go. I'm ready. You get me?
You're going to be able to hold this on the.
I don't know. We'll try.
Sure. Y con Piro y con Saúl, este man quiere que lo bajen rápido, es de 4 con 8.
Ya.
Que lo mande rápido, dice que llegó tarde.
Did we lose Dennis? Where'd Dennis go? Did Dennis chicken out?
Now it's recording, right?
Yeah.
Hello, Costa Rica, pura vida. Say hello, goodbye. God bless you. See you in the heaven.
No, grab the cable. Grab up. Oh, hold up. Both hands. Use both hands.
Pull yourself up.
Pull yourself up, honey. Oh, you can't do that.
One, two, three. Now sit down, cross your legs, bend your knees.
You gotta jump up so you can hook it
exactly.
up.
Exactly. Sit down, cross your legs. Feet up, bend your knees, ready to go.
Okay.
Break at the end. Push out at the end.
Okay. Ready, get ready.
I'm ready. I'm sort of ready.
These gloves are big.
The next. Both hands, please.
That shoots video too.
One, two, three, jump. The next one, up here, cross your left, bend your knees. Okay. Next one.
Yes, I'll be there. I'm just gonna get Sue coming up.
Hi.
There you go.
I'm gonna.
Are you going pretty fast on that one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. Jump.
Moment, amigo.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Got a picture over here, I think.
Keep going, you don't want to get stuck.
No break yet.
He's flying.
No!
That was fun. Who was that?
Hurt.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's
grab your camera. Just hang.
Huh?
Yep, grab the camera.
I can grab it? Oh, switch this. Okay.
Strong hand back, okay?
Okay.
This is your strong hand.
Oh, no, it's not.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah. Okay.
You head down, okay?
How do you stop at the other end?
The other side, my friend, you got nothing. Don't touch nothing, you got nothing, okay?
Okay.
Only smile, okay? All
right.
You going? Bend your knees, take off. Together there, okay? Together there, straight down.
Oh my God.
Don't touch nothing.
See you the other end, bud.
Go ahead.
Don't get sick.
Next one.
I can go next.
I guess I'm going.
Put him on the
my
line.
Friend. Yep. Bend your knee close here. Okay. Exactly. Okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Don't do nothing. Don't touch nothing. You're going to sleep. Feel the leg.
That was your hand. You're going straight up.
Linda, Linda.
There you go. Just like that. There you
exactly.
Go.
Perfecto. Perfecto. Lay down. Don't touch nothing. Don't do nothing. Okay?
So okay.
Smile. Smile or cry. Whatever.
You know what I'm going to do. Not that. You're not going upside down, are
you? Yes,
no. Not I.
Okay, that is wrong. You can't be facing. No, stand up.
Okay.
Other side, please.
All right.
In the middle, here.
Okay.
Stand up
here.
Exactly.
You got to get you tied up there first, right?
Yeah, that's right.
One, two, three. Okay, daddy, lean back.
This is daddy. Oh, boy.
And your knees, take off your pants.
Okay.
Yeah, let go, honey.
Bend your knees. Okay.
He said, take off your pants.
Yeah, close the pulley. Bend your knees. Okay.
Together. Right. Gotta let go, honey. No. I'm first.
Keep it here. Keep it here, okay?
Okay.
Don't do nothing.
Adios.
Hello.
I'm yelling.
For all I'd been blessed with in this life, there was an emptiness in me. I was imprisoned by the power of gold. With one honest touch, you set me free. Let the world stop turning. Let the sun stop burning. Let them tell me love's not worth going through. If it all falls apart, I will know deep in my heart the only dream had come true. In this life, I was loved by you. For every mountain I have climbed, every raging treasure that I long to find. Without your love, I would be lost. Let the world stop turning. Let the sun stop burning. Let them tell me love's not worth going through. Apart, I will know deep in my heart the only dream that mattered had come true. In this life, I was loved by you. In this life, I was by you.
What's that?
Smells good.
Mmm, sure does. On different days, right?
Yeah, he's allowed some sleep time.
Skin cancer by The culture warriors on deck. You know that kind of Dino spin zone at the end.
To get wet. There we go.
Because you cobble some with this.
Vickers. That's their second favorite
piece. See, we got all sorts of different ones. Okay. Here's how to.
Adios.
Still got it, Dad.
Why don't you wave, son? Say some words.
I don't. He's looking at Dad.
Could be you.
He's looking for Dad.
You're in it too, bud.
There was something on the ground there.
What's not near me, is it?
My best
face for over. Did he see something?
Oh.
No.
Really, Dad? Wow.
What?
This clean these out. He's
sticking his butt in the camera. Nobody caught that.
Where's Patrick?
Am I in there?
No, not anymore. That's Sarah.
What?
In the video.
I said I waved.
Okay.
I wave again.
And it's still going.
So our next reunion will probably be after Eric gets married.
Yeah.
I can't remember now. Were there pictures other than the water slide?
Yeah, zip line. The zip line, and then there are a bunch of other like nature type shots.
Yeah, that includes for everyone.
Yeah, we get nature shots.
Yeah, we do. You know, it's like we want all the people shots. We get the nature shots. But that slide was something else. Did you do it any different the second time you went down?
Yeah, Eric told me that if you like push your feet down and like kind of lift your butt up so you're turning, you go faster.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Did you go faster?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
The third time I flew. Oh my gosh.
That's when you see the pictures of us almost flying out. Like,
well, actually, even the first time I almost flew out. But
how did you not fly out? I mean,
because you just like you, as a reaction, you spread your feet out, you immediately slow down.
Oh.
That's a little rough for me.
I like the water slide, but I
can't.
I worry too much.
It's a quarter
mile long
water slide.
That's freaking awesome.
Is it a quarter mile? Yeah, 400 meters.
Wow.
What'd you say?
Did you not like it? Oh, I loved it, but I wouldn't want to go so fast that I risk my life on a water slide.
You're not risking your life.
Oh, you could be.
You walked away with like a broken arm or something. Okay. Into a tree.
It's my arm. That's not with it.
I mean, I feel like
I need my arm. I can't work without my arm.
Has that ever happened there? Did we even sign
something? Oh, I'm sure
it's
happened.
Did we sign anything?
You don't have to.
Yeah.
I'm sure things have happened. When I was going down there, I thought things have happened on this slide.
Oh, yeah.
As I'm going down and losing control, my helmet's up around, coming off of my head.
Especially
I'm sliding through the tube.
You weren't sitting in it right.
No.
Follow directions, mother.
I did to start, and then I just lost it.
Well, whose fault is that?
The third time when the guy has this big old grin on his face, and he has the thing all the way full.
That was great. The
water, like,
there
flows
was so
over
much
my head.
I was like,
as I started going up, you guys
I wish I could have been at the top.
And then he waited like 20 seconds for it to build up for air. And
that is funny.
It was so great.
It was like probably two or three times as much water as the second time.
You know, the odd thing is I didn't see anybody else on the slide when we were walking in.
There were two
the car.
Other people, a guy and his daughter.
Yeah, then.
No, we didn't see anyone while walking
in. No, there wasn't anybody. Like,
I kept thinking, well, I'm looking forward to seeing somebody on the slide as we're walking by it so I can see how it looks.
I know. Yeah,
then you guys see me fly by.
Yeah. That was it.
I saw you guys, I was like, oh, perfect.
Yeah, when I was going down, I thought I saw Dad walking across. And I said hi, but he didn't mean to.
When you're going down?
Yeah, when I was on the slide, I saw somebody walking across the bridge.
She like jump up.
Well, you're going too fast for them to say anything. They're probably like, "Would you say something to me?"
He didn't even look up. He just kept walking. Like, I mean, I was pretty far back when I saw him.
Wow.
Who was this random person?
Dad, I think.
Oh, I thought it was some random person.
Well, I'm like 99% sure it was Dad. They didn't answer, so I was like, maybe it's some random person I don't know.
I wonder why he was walking up.
That was funny when your dad was coming down though. And he's like,
oh
yeah.
Gosh. Oh.
Like we saw him. Like when we were walking back up, we saw him. He had that look on his face the whole entire time down.
Oh yeah.
We're like, he does not look like
all
he's
three
enjoying.
Of you just looked like.
Oh, that's so funny.
You all the same look, which just made it so much funnier.
Horrified. Like,
Mom, you look terrified. You're straight as a stick. Maybe that's why you felt like you were falling out.
I wasn't like that.
You were afraid to move.
The fast part. It was the fast part.
The fast part, like where all of a sudden you're like, oh wow, this is pretty fun. You know, it's decently fast.
Exactly.
And then you see it like chill down. You're like.
What's that?
We don't want to get too close.
You and I?
No. It's so calm.
It is. Yeah.
Thank you.
felt this way before. And I swear this is true. And I hold it on to you. Oh, I
hi Thomas, smile at the camera. I know you love this.